SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete stations from Pandora on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the Pandora app on your iPhone to stream music, then you might have created some custom stations so that you can hear specific styles or artists on your phone. But if you have some stations on there that you no longer listen to, and it's becoming difficult to navigate in the app, then you may want to get rid of some of those stations. You can do this by opening the Pandora app. You can then select the My Collection tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you just need to find a station that you want to delete. And once you found that station, you can swipe to the left on it, and then you can tap the Delete button. You can then select Delete again to confirm that you wish to delete this station from the app. Now this station is going to be gone from the iPhone app, as well as any other devices where you are also signed into this same Pandora account.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.